Wow, I got a new turntable. Which record should I use?